All right, and we are back with some more Gears of War 5.
Grab the other side and let's get in there.
This game is noticeably longer than Gears of War 4, which is good. I think we're in the middle of launching the Hammer of Dawn rocket.
Okay,
we have a rocket buddy here.
How do we turn this thing?
Start it by finding a control.
No, really? I have a hammer burst and a Mars gun. I think I'm gonna need the Mars gun since it looks a little...
Hey, it's warm. Perfect. Ready when you are.
Wish I had a retro lancer right now. Okay, let's see. I see two of them, but there's gonna be more. I know that. I took a drink just before I started recording and just went up my nose. It's not a fun feeling. Okay. Interesting. I can't jump over this.
They spotted us!
You know what to do, Delta!
Delta, by the left!
Oh, crap! Bad.
Guys, I'm in trouble.
Nicely done.
All right, now get me up.
I can do this. I can do this.
Grab this holster. Good, out of ammo. Awesome. Wish there was an easier way to kill him. And it's putting me in a gun.
You brought an axe to a gunfight, mate!
Alright! I think somebody should take the drop shot.
Turntable's clear.
Come on, let's get
that
train turned around.
Let's at least up some ammo. Lancer again. I don't like the claw. Morris gun and claw seems to be all there is around here, though. Okay. Where did he come from? Just kind of lumbered up from the depths, didn't he? Okay.
Need another pair of hands here.
Yeah.
Looks like a control room to me.
Now to access the controls.
Really convenient that we just, you know, happened upon the control room. Which I guess we are kind of bound to, but... I guess it's glad that it's a good thing that it's one of the few buildings that seems to have survived. It could have been buried in sand.
Jack, get that train pointed toward the hangar.
Okay, and then where are we gonna go? Oh!
What's left now is to get it back to the hangar.
What are we gonna do with all that crap?
Oh, reckon that train's a step ahead of us.
Oh, shit. Come on, we can catch up to it in the skiff.
No, we can't. Am I trying to race it? What's going on?
All right, everyone, hold on! Here we go!
Why does everything keep leaving without us?
Paddock, Baird! The rocket's on a train headed for the hangar!
Wait, what? It won't make it! The bridge has to be lowered first!
Can't your people do it?
They're not there anymore! Why did you send the train back without lowering the bridge?
Because we didn't... Oh, forget it, we'll lower it ourselves!
Alright, now, how do I get there? Okay, we've done all the side missions. So now we need to get to there. And we are... there. That's easy.
Ah, shit!
Oh, of course there's gonna be a wind blast.
Hey, we gotta get back to the bridge control! Hurry!
What do you think I'm doing?!
Right? I wonder if that's pre-programmed where they hit. Uh-oh.
Hurry, good dummy! Skip harder!
Skip harder? Are you serious? That is really cool, the way the lightning kind of makes that big information, so.
The train's gonna beat us to the bridge!
Oh, that was close. We got sucked up Mad Max style.
We're gonna lose the rocket if we don't get to the bridge controls!
What do you think I'm trying to do here?
We're almost there! Keep going!
There's a bridge control house. Bring us in close.
All right, go! Go!
You know there's gonna be a fight.
Whoa!
Now you have got to be fucking kidding me!
Paramount! Clock is ticking, people!
The clock is not ticking!
The clock is about to explode!
Got you! No! The bridge controls are wrecked!
Then we break it down the old-fashioned way! Grab that cell!
Okay, what the hell am I shooting at?
That big clap! That'll bring it down! Train's coming!
Got it! It's
That cut it a little close.
Oh,
did it?
Yeah, it did. Come on. Let's just get back to the skiff.
No rest for the wicked, people!
Oh, yeah. But...
Come on, Delta, put him down!
We got a pouncer!
Oh, shit. Pick up this RL4 salvo again?
I got drunk!
Now, what are those are the two that we ran past? Take your ammo.
Drones coming in!
Yeah, we did.
Last one's down. We're good here.
I think it's weird that I still get achievements.
I don't know how you did it, but my scouts have just informed me that your rocket train safely entered the hangar.
Glad to hear it, Paddock.
Which means everything is ready for assembly. Get back to the hangar and launch your rocket.
Gladly, Paddock.
Don't we need to do
and
that
thanks.
From the launch pad,
Delta
not
out.
The hangar?
I can safely say I've seen enough of this shithole.
Same here. Let's get this done and head home.
We don't launch from hangars, though. I guess since we lowered the bridge, it's cut off now, so we can't launch from there. I guess we can launch from the train. I see a King Raven up there. So that's going to be our ride home. We'll ride back to the airfield and out of here. Ooh. Can we leave the skiff this time? No, we have to fight our way through this crap again.
You know, I may have complained a bit.
Or a lot.
Or a lot, thank you, Del. But this has actually been a pretty ripping time, all in all. To sum it up, 8 out of 10. We'll do it again.
And it's been surprisingly not terrible having you alone.
Yeah, I'll take that, yeah.
Do I have any grenades right now? I have a frag grenade. Yeah, I'll take that. It'd be different if it was like the electric smoke, like in Titanfall. I'd never be Titanfall 2. I got pretty far into the story, but I don't know, right after the time skip level thing, where you're traveling back and forth between the two time periods. It just kind of tapered off and lost interest. Like we're on the right way. It's the way I came last time, so. I guess? I'm not a fan of backtracking like that, but whatever.
Get the other side. Let's finish this.
Ooh, that means we are close to the end if it's like, oh, you can't go back from here, blah, blah, blah.
Paddock, we're back at the hangar. Everything should be ready.
Good. Baird left instructions he asked me to read you. And I quote, get inside, initiate the rocket assembly procedure, launch aforementioned rocket, and hope these satellites talk to ours. End quote.
Wait. Hope the satellites talk to ours?
What do you want from me? I can barely turn on a computer. Go press the button and see what happens.
He's an intelligence officer. He can barely turn on a computer?
And there we are. everyone's favorite rocket.
Let's get down to the platform and throw a switch.
Yeah, see what happens.
Oh yeah, that's gonna... gonna be bad, isn't it? Yep, it's gonna be bad. I don't like that.
We could have hidden half a city in here. It's massive.
Yeah. Don't envy whoever had to build it.
I don't like there being a rocket launcher right here. I guess it's a grenade launcher.
Paddock, rockets assembling.
Look out!
There's a bloody snatcher in here!
Oh, good. Oh, serious?
Son of a bitch! You know, I think it did that on purpose.
Who gives a shit? We need to get that nose cone back into place!
It's gonna attack us. I'm sure.
Oh shit! Cash is back!
Knocked down! Guys, I'm in trouble!
Oh, there's two! Another surprise.
Let's fix that nose cone before any more show up.
Oh, they're gonna show up, regardless.
Jack, get this thing aligned.
Yeah, I guess I'm supposed to be on here.
All right, we're back in business.
Then climb aboard the rocket. You can ride it straight to the launch pad.
Oh! Let me hit. Wait a minute.
Come on!
hoping that all these explosions aren't gonna hurt us. They aren't gonna hurt it, right? Come on.
All right. They're down.
So now we just ride the rocket?
I'm hanging from the back of a fucking train! Oh, right!
Those rock worms were dead. Not cool. Not good. Oh, crap.
All right, rocket delivered. What now? Now we raise it into position.
Manually, from the looks of it.
Which means we need to find the control room.
Yeah.
Initiate launch. Well,
and then head back to base.
Ugh, bloody hell.
No one told me hanging with you lot would be so much work.
I like how she's room clearing, breach and clearing, with what is effectively a grenade launcher. That's a terrible idea for the point man.
Okay, well, the UIR definitely didn't design this with a jack interface in mind. All right, Jack, go ahead. Don't be shy.
This is what's supposed to happen, right?
Doesn't make it any less weird.
Thank you.
And there you go. One rocket successfully raised.
Oh, good.
Go!
Guys, down here!
Wait, why would it be bad?
Go.
I guess maybe because you built your control room on the rocket assembly thing.
We got this. We're good.
Why am I just standing here?
What the hell is that?
Look out!
That's not a rocket.
Anyone got any bright ideas?
Shit! It's gonna crush the platform! We're trapped!
We gotta make it let go! Why? Shoot, it's Miracle!
What the fuck is a Spiracle?
Shoot the open bits! Break the open bits have leeches in them! Motherfuckers are everywhere!
Just let it go!
Come on!
I think I remember this one from. first...
Oh, shit!
This is the first boss battle in Gears of War 3.
God damn it!
It's coming around again!
The Spiracles! Get them while they're open!
More leeches!
We gotta make them let go again!
Another one's open! Watch the leeches!
Only one left! It's gonna crush us!
No, we got this.
It's full of motherfuckers!
There! We did it!
So how do we get down?
We fall. We're running out of time because we're fighting a giant thing, monster creature thing.
Shit! It's not done with us yet!
I don't think it wants us! It wants the rocket! Hatch! That's our way down! Wrapped up the rocket! Let's try to stop the launch!
Then hit it where it counts!
This is bullshit! Fuck! Fuck! Take you out! Now! Target the opening!
It's working! Get another one!
Okay. So it's gonna release another block.
Focus fire!
Lost one!
Shit!
Get it!
There! An open spiracle!
It's letting go of the rocket!
Oh, shit!
Yeah, but is it going to stay?
Time to get off this goddamn tower!
Yeah, probably not.
Onto that lift!
Bad idea, because it's going to come attack us here, too.
Alright, down we go!
Oh, I like her goggles. Yep. It's going to rise up from the depths. Now we're on the sand where it lives.
Everyone okay?
This is bad.
Yeah! We're under the goddamn engines!
We gotta get out of here!
Son of a bitch!
Oh.
Get back!
The Leviathan?
Guns! Got guns now!
Keep him off us!
It's what?
We're stuck in here with that thing!
We need a way out!
Oh. Like a giant crab wing.
Reposition. Protocol passes. Passes near the SCCH. Easy
maneuver. Oh. Oh, it doesn't look friendly at all.
Tong!
How many tongues does it have?
The grab on!
I guess it's probably just a kill if it swallows someone.
Pull it out! Time to go!
No, it's not pulling
out. Too slow!
Yeah, he did.
Pissing it off! Watch the tongue! Graviton! That tank! Shoot it!
Can't you guys stab the tongues like I do?
It's Machino!
No, it's not.
No, no, it's not! Oh shit! Rockets launching! Exit free, people! Go!
Good, let them take a ride.
Move, move, move!
Run, run, run!
Don't stop!
Of course not! Okay, good.
Lots of safe distance!
Keep running! Maybe we'll find out!
You're not gonna make it!
All right, children, onto the bus!
So this is Nova Fear, home to industrialists, techno-fascists, reactionaries, and cowards.
Yeah, also decent food, clean water, and showers.
Overrated.
Delta, welcome home. Get cleaned up, then come to my workshop. I'll send someone for the beacons.
Copy that, Baird.
After you.
Hey. Thank you, by the way.
Oh, there's no need to thank me.
Aww. Is the band back together, then? Should I take a picture for your scrapbooks?
God, you're an asshole.
Oh, stop falling in love with me. Honestly, it's embarrassing.
So what's the deal? Are those satellites hooking up yet?
Well, they're definitely buying each other drinks. All right, kids, gather around. And now, observe.
Sure, a nice demo, Baird, but is it gonna work?
Well, for that, we're gonna need a test fire.
Forget test fires. We need an actual target.
If we're selecting targets, shouldn't someone with real military authority be here?
It's Foz, right?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Shut the fuck up, Foz.
Yep, sir.
The Swarm have their queen. That means they've got a special hive somewhere. A nexus. Some place where they're vulnerable.
Okay. So how do we find it?
We don't. Because you might already know.
How would I know?
Look, I'm gonna level with you. While you were gone, Jin was raising holy hell about getting you hooked back up to the hive mind.
I'm sorry, what?
Don't worry, I talked her out of it. But I need you to think about what you saw in that vision. Every detail. Is there anything that helps us?
No. I mean, I don't think so.
We'll take it from here, Sergeant.
Excuse me, do you not knock?
First Ministers don't need to knock.
Really disagree.
Jin, I told you, it's not gonna happen.
And what about you?
Well, considering the thing that linked me to the Hive Mind is dead... We killed it, by the way, you're welcome. And considering that I don't trust you... at all... I'll have to decline.
Arrest her.
What?
Jin, are you nuts?
Ma'am?
Iris, what's happening?
Multiple security breaches. Old Ephira ruins.
External camera 16. External camera 15. Camera 10. Oh, damn it!
They're here.
And we're going out there.
Yeah, okay, I get it.
You can help us end this.
Lady? What the fuck do you think I've been doing?
Delta, gather around.
Tell me we got a plan.
We do. This is a targeting beacon.
Yeah, no shit. We're the ones who brought him back from Vassar.
Give me a break, Lieutenant. I just work here. The point is, we gotta plant these things all over the old city. Just handed Cole and Foz theirs.
So, where do we plant our beacon?
East Barricade Academy. Once it's in place, you'll have a live hammer radius, and you can start hitting back. We clear?
Clear.
I'm not gonna lie. It's real ugly out there.
Then we watch each other's backs. Like always.
First!
I think that's a good place to call it a video. As always, thanks for watching. See you guys next time.